if you forget the server admin password in Security Center. You can reset it by clearing the old password and setting a new one. On the main server, open Windows Explorer and navigate to the Configuration Files folder in one of the following locations. On a Windows 32-bit server, navigate to this folder. And on a Windows 64-bit server, navigate here. Open the Genetec server G configuration file in Notepad. Inside the Genetec server area, set the password elements as follows. Clear the information between the brackets here. And change this value from true to false. Now save and close the file. The old password has been cleared. You can now open server admin without a password. To change the password, click Overview, Connection Settings. Click Modify. In the Change Password dialog box, enter a new password as prompted and click Save. Because the current password is blank, do not specify anything in the old password field. Click Save. The server admin password has been reset.